data, but we're still trying to digest all those hot reports lately. Hot PPI this week. Top of sales below 200,000. Hot retail sales. That's going to do it for me here on Closing Bell. Look forward to the new Closing Bell on Tuesday with Scott Wapner. And look forward to seeing you all on Swap on the Street at 10 a.m. on Tuesday. But for now, it's overtime with my friend Mike Crystal.
Just heard the bell, but we're just getting started. And we begin with our talk of the game, a second straight.